Welcome to Nandakchi channel. In this episode, I'm gonna make a Turkish tulumba for you. Let's get started. Semolina flour. Flour. Vegetable oil. Baking powder. Water. Milk. Mix thoroughly. Let it rest for 30 minutes, then pour into a piping bag. Palm the dough and dip in the hot oil over the burner. Let it fry well for about 10 minutes. Take it out of the pan and dip it in the syrup. Okay, that's all for today. Enjoy your fresh baked. Thank you for watching and happy baking!